Hey guys, DT Gaming here. This video was captured during my live stream, which was on 4/24/23. These are the sectors that I was at when I hooked into these fish. The tuna was hooked at C9, and the cod was hooked at D9. And this is a setup that I use for both fish. I used the Lurker 100-07. With the Krova SW Mega Raptor size 5-aught hook with the Fire Stick Red and Fire Tube C Red with small safe fillet. But yeah, if you guys like the video, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, and I thank you all for watching. Enjoy. Oh, we got a fish. Yeah, I got a sculpting trophy already. I don't think they'll put the brakes on this one. I mean, I'm afraid of putting the brakes on, see what happens. I think it's a cod, so it might not be a trophy. It could be a safe trophy though too. You know, it'd be nice to have a safe trophy. I haven't got that fish yet. Afraid of locking this one. I don't want to do that. Cause it could be a big, like, it could be a big fish, and then I put the lock on it, and then it breaks me off. think I put a 35 kg leader on so I can get better bite rate. So that might have been a mistake. Got strong head shakes. I got a spare ticket, guys, so if a ticket does expire, I'll just use my 2-hour ticket. Because I used the wrong ticket when I went out on here, but it's fine. Yo. Halibut cusk. I don't know. I mean, that's what I'm thinking. I think it's a cod, but it's got some strong head shakes. I mean, it's not a shark, I don't think. I ran into a shark and it ain't quite like this. So the shark was all over the place on the tension. And if it was a shark, it would have bit me off by now. If this is a cusk, then this is a blue tag. I'm more guessing this is a cod. Or beagle? Because I caught a 21 kg cusk that on a much lighter rod. I mean, on my my 10 kg one, 90 10 kg. I think it was 4 kg reel. So what is the hell of it doing in a 41-meter hole then? Right, they don't do head shakes. Like you said, the halibut or cod don't do head shakes. Now, the reason why I didn't lock the reel because I transferred to a 35 kg leader, if I'm correct, to help increase bite rate. I need to get better line. I'm gonna get 60 kg line on here with the 55 kg leader. It's gonna probably pull right here at the end. Oh, look at that. This is a cod. Definitely a cod. I don't know, guys. Lock it? I don't think I can lock this. Oh, nope, nope, not doing it. Not doing it. That thing almost broke. It's not doing head shakes. It's just running. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna matter though. A strong fish. I can't even fast wheel this. Maybe I shouldn't fast wheel it, otherwise it's gonna make me tired. I don't think I have enough time to catch this fish either. Because somebody said it took 35 minutes for them to catch theirs. Man, I had no money, so I couldn't get another ticket. Try and beat the clock. I probably got about 20 minutes left in this ticket. Risk or nothing. Wow, why does that scare me so damn much locking this? I guess right now I want to lock and turn to try to turn it towards me, right? lot of line to bring in still. Trying to get to turn back around. I'm trying to turn around on them. You're right. There'd be no way in hell I got this fishing in time if I didn't lock it. What do you guys think about like a 30, 40 some kilo kg halibut? No, it has to be more than that because it's trying to break a 55 kg leader. My hook is like 55 kg too. So either way, the hook would have broke or the lure would have broke. I mean the leader. One drink. Make sure I keep that energy up. Okay, I'm not going to risk locking it no more. I think I could pull it the rest of the way. Oh, it's a cod. You serious? Those. None of those. Think anything, really. So, in total time, 3 hours and 9 minutes. Now, actually, no. That was from earlier. So, I would say 2 hours, actually, 3 hours. Holy shit! 1,053 silver. That dang tuna was worth almost 300 silver.